There you go.
Yes.
Thank you. Tonya.
Tonya.
Good.
See, sometimes I just sign David H. I got the idea from Elizabeth R.
The idea of?
Pardon?
The idea of?
David H. Just David H. I got the idea because of Elizabeth R.
Right.
She just signs Elizabeth R.
What do you think Charlie Chaplin needed a cave for? It's a good prop.
It's actually a very nice thing.
Yeah, my father never went out of the house without a hat, a tie, and a cane. Ever.
And a clean handkerchief.
Ever.
Well, as a gentleman.
Well,
just look at us now.
Exactly. Mind you, at least he's got good saddle roses.
No, he's very elegant. Look at his shoes, everything's perfect.
He's a successful artist.
What do you do with all your money anyway?
Well, do you know?
Are you like Lucian? I went to pick up a painting at Lucian's that was leaning against the mantle like this. I just want to see what's on the other side. So I picked up 2 wads of cash there. I said, Lucian. He said, well, I didn't want to keep it in my pocket. And you know he's going to forget it's there.
50-pound notes.
Yeah, a little stack.
He always uses 50-pound notes. That means you don't get them from the machine.
Exactly.
20-pound notes, so you must get those from the bank or the bookie.
He doesn't gamble anymore. He doesn't gamble anymore. He doesn't bet on horses anymore. I know, because...
I am running now 3 studios, one in LA, small one in London, and Bridlington. And till that recently, all the money that came in went out, frankly. Most of it did.